Galaxy A24 versus A14 Charging Test. In some regions, the price difference between these phones is only marginal. Both phones have a 5,000 mAh battery and they're connected to the same wall adapter and cables from Samsung. This is the difference between 25-watt charging and a 15-watt limit. My A24 reached a full charge at 1 hour and 26 minutes. The A14 took twice as long, almost 3 hours.